CapCut.com and then download CapCut to your computer and have it installed. Once you've installed it, it's going to be on one of your apps that you can be able to double click on it and then have it open. I'm going to work without logging in. You start by going to your settings and you view where is the system saving your document. So go check that and see the path that gets saved or the path that saves your videos when you're busy creating them. So that's important to take note. I've seen that it goes to my computer and then it's CapCut and then CapCut Draft. So I'm happy with that. I will save. Then I will just double check when I go look for the video, because that's the bypass or that's the process that you follow in order for you not to use the pro features that they give to us. So you're going to start a normal project like you normally would, and you would create the project, add your videos. So I'll just go and grab one of the videos that I've created on the desktop and edit on here, and then there's your video that you've created, and then you now start editing and doing your normal day-to-day that you use. So we can start with transitions, and we pick the transitions that we see that it is a paid feature, and we edit on there, and we go and we add our text, and we use the templates that we know that they are paid for. Transitions and your effects, whatever you would like to add on your normal video, you do that. So with video editing, I love animations. All of these things that I know they are paid for, you know, CapCut is very strict. And once you're done, instead of downloading the video, instead of exporting the video, you're going to press Control A or Command A if you're using a Mac, so that you highlight everything and every element and every transition that you have added on your video. Once everything is selected, move your mouse and right click. A menu will pop up. Then you're going to select Create Compound Clip. And once it has selected everything, it shrugs it and it puts it on one clip. Then you're going to right click again. And this time you're going to select Pre-process Compound Clip. Then you'll see the system will start processing it and it will say Apply Feature. When take note of the file name, the 0925 is the file name that we're going to be looking for on our computer. Great stuff. Once it has applied the pre-process, you will see that it's going to tell you with a tick that everything is processed and it's available as you saw, and go to find it now on your computer. So mine is under my name and then under movies, under CapCut. I will then select CapCut Drafts, and there's the file name that we were looking for and we saved under. We double click to open it there, and then you go to resources, and then you go to combination, and then your file is there. So we're going to double click and have a look at our file and see how it has processed it with all of
it. Okay, let's go. Thank you.
And there's your video all done. You saw the transitions, you saw the extra paid templates, and you saw the things that we added on our file while we were creating it. That's exactly how it came out as, and it has combined it like that. This is, for me, gold. If you want to learn how to use CapCut, go watch this video.